All right, Brianna's going to do one more for you, folks.
Sunrise morning, when this life is over,
Timmins, and I think we should all be made aware of that, correct? Correct? This is a lady back in Timmins that has an organization that has something to do with women. I can't get too loose about that kind of stuff at my age, so I'm not going to get smart with it. Brett's going to say a few words.
My dear Brianna, you know how much I love you. Okay? There's one thing I want to say, and a presentation. I have to wear my glasses. I'm getting old. I'm the coordinator for International, the Francophone International Women's Day in Timmins. I've been doing that for 24 years. And this past month, thank you. this past March, we decided to do something for the youth. So we asked two young people to come and do the entertainment for us. It was a huge success. We had a little guy that played fiddle, and it was beautiful. But we have a little lady, beautiful little lady, that came and got on the stage and started singing Cœur de Maman, which means in English, Mother's Heart. I saw so many people in the house that they were tear rolling down their cheek because she was singing to them. It was beautiful, Brianna, beautiful. Beside that, she is such an angel. She talks like an angel. She walks like an angel. She sings like an angel. Just like the song, but better than the song. We are here tonight, dear, because we love you so much. She is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Yvan Nadeau. She's with the music. When we hired her to, we gave her her first contract and we paid her. And I said, you're gonna pay your guitarist. She said, who's that? It was her dad playing for her. I don't know if she paid him or not, but no.
No charge.
No charge. Mr. Yvan Nadeau is the owner and the leader of the beautiful, the great and fine band, Yvan and the Bandidos. And you guy, you know, you're beautiful, you're good, you're excellent, you know. One of these days we'll do something for you. I have a little something for Mr. Peterson. Mr. Peterson, this is the poster we have with the picture of Brianna. And we'll, I'm glad, I'm happy to offer you that, you know. So this is our little girl.
I really appreciate it, but I don't understand French. Scott said I don't even understand English. We have another situation. You never told her how much money you paid her.
$250. And I can tell you when she got on the stage, she started talking, and then people gave her a standing ovation, and then the applause and all that. And she continued to sing just like an angel. I'd like to present to you Miss Brianna Nadeau, the only one. She's the future star of Timmins. We have a presentation to you, okay?
Pierrette.
Yeah. What did I do? No, we have something else, Brianna. Brianna, could you go there? Grandpa's got something for you.
Okay.
that's for you.
She is a sweetheart. She hasn't changed at all since I met her, other than she got a little taller. She's still a really, really nice lady. I want to take her home, and she won't come with me. But Brianna is on behalf of the Canadian Country Music Association. I'd like to present something, but we're not them. So we're going to take it on behalf of the Northern Ontario Country Music Association. We've never done this with somebody this young, but I'm looking at the age group out there, and I'm probably average out there. So I think we're going to see a lot more of Brianna than we will the rest of us. So she deserves every little bit that she's getting for recognition, folks. I think country music is something that is getting tarnished right now. Traditional country is real. You can tell the room here that everybody here is enjoying it. This young lady just proved to me that there are young people that like this kind of music. It's not, you don't have to be old to like traditional country. So Brianna, on behalf of Northern Ontario Country Music Association. Thanks so much, folks.
I thank you very much, country folks. And please stay with us because Brianna's gonna be the next big star of Timmins. Thank you.
Award. It means so much to me.
By the way, folks, Brianna is 11 years old, and she will be singing that child of my mind that she sang for all of them folks.
I pull up.
folks, stick around. We're coming right back.